your program. Now, Channel 2 weather with meteorologist Jackie Purcell.
Good evening, everyone. We talk about blizzard conditions, but what does it look like after the blizzard goes away? Well, that is a building, and that is the roof of the building, and that has how big that snowdrift is in the Gamble and Savoonga area. That is taken by David Akea, and that was one of the snowdrifts that stretched up to the roof of one of their large buildings in the village.